How to multiply a vector when it's in component form by a scalar. It's actually a very simple process. You simply multiply the x value by the scalar and the y value by the scalar. Okay, so in this case, so negative 9 times 7. And then we have negative 9 times negative 4. And that gives us our new vector in component form as negative 63 comma 36. And then you have to remember to write it properly in vector form here. And that completes our problem.